you know what you get, I said that. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the World Cup final. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
One of the great occasions in the international football calendar, the final of the World Cup. There isn't a player in the game who wouldn't want to play in this one today. Questions will be asked.
Yeah, it should be straightforward, Clive, but hey, it's always a bit of a roller coaster ride with Brazil. Yeah, that's a waste, a complete waste. That's relieved all the pressure. That's a bad decision.
Cul-de-sac defender chased him there. Oh, what a goal! You need confidence to try your luck from that far out, but he obviously fancied his chances. What a hit!
Clive, he only had one thing on his mind, and that was to whack it as hard as he possibly could, and he has found the back of the net.
Other way once more. Scores 1-0. Given a foul. Ball's gone out for a goal kick. Way off the mark. Nicely worked. Big chance. always danger when he gets into shooting range.
Yeah, time to panic when he starts to get a little bit closer to the goals.
Teammates are telling him so, needs to wake up.
I tell you what, Clive, everybody in the stadium has loved the opening 45 minutes. They really...
The managers have had their half-time input. Let's see how much difference it makes to this second half. Team at times.
The hardest thing to do on the pitch is put that ball in the net, and this guy does it time and time again.
Putting themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score. Flags up here, they'll have to come back. Are preparing substitutions. Ato. That's pulling back here, must be offside.
Yeah, that's another good call from the linesman. He's only just wandered offside, but the flag went up.
Well, the manager has the luxury here of being able to make a change just to try to add some extra energy to his team and close this game out. Happy to knock it back to his keeper. Loses it. The team, that's the kind of captain he is, but it was his goal.
Ah, real captain's role played there, Clive. That's a lovely finish.
Only you can bottle that thing called confidence, Clive, because now they've got it, they look fabulous. They're in great form here.
The manager is at all unhappy with what he's seeing out there, just wants to freshen things up and stay on top.
Result of this one, not in much doubt. It's now 4-0.
Alexandra Pato. Amazing, really, when you look at the score, we were expecting something completely different from this, Andy. I just didn't see this coming.
I've seen it all now. I'm amazed at what I'm watching here. It's staggering.
You won't strip this man off the ball easily. Genuine chance. They're really enjoying themselves out there now. Five-nil now, and this is bordering on humiliation. The man in charge has signalled how many minutes are going to be added now. That's the final whistle, and they've done it. They are on top of the world. Of the World Cup final. How does that feel? Representing your country is a great experience. Different pressure, different pride.
Look at the fans, look at everything around the ground, what it means to them. And they've deserved it. They've come here, they haven't been lucky. You prepare, you work hard to go home as winners. Wow, an amazing achievement.